Last game.
So, yeah.
Patrick, go back to Tuesday when we talked to you after training, and you know, the thing that you really emphasized was the mentality of the team. You're really talking on the defensive side more than even you've talked about being more ruthless in front of the goal before, but you were really talking about the defensive side. So tell us what you did this week to try to encourage that.
Yeah, I was talking about the team, not specifically about the defensive, the back four. We're talking about the team that we needed to be a little bit more strong. We need to do the dirty side of the game. I believe that we want to play well. I think this is really good. But it's difficult to play well for 90 minutes. You get time where we need to suffer, and when we are suffering, we need to stick together and we need to defend. And sometimes you have to accept that we can kick the ball in this time, and that's part of the game.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Sean!
Gentilissimo.